What is up, guys? Jared333, man. This came to me like somebody was telling me, hey, you should delete your YouTube channel, man. So I'm gonna ask you guys, should you delete your YouTube channel? And the answer is no, plain and simple. If you have something that you're gonna promote, that you wanna promote, whether that be your Instagram, whether that be TikTok, whether that be your Facebook page, or whether maybe you're selling a product on Amazon, maybe you have something you're selling, a real estate property, maybe you're renting your property out on one of those rental sites, you know what I mean? That's what you want to promote on your YouTube channel. Even if you have, let's say, 10 subscribers, you're growing your channel, you don't want to delete those 10 subscribers, you want to grow them, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, hashtag positive YouTube, whatever it takes.